silence. C'est mon nom. The North remembers. Everybody, please say hello to my friend Dan over here on the keyboard. Hello. Dan is a very special person to me. He's been with me from the beginning of my career. We've been working together, creating this show. And honestly, please give him a... this show wouldn't be what it is without this guy. Please give him a big round of applause. And also, he has lost 80 stone. Not many people believe that, but you lot have obviously read a book and you can't lose 8 stone, you're dead. But he's lost a lot of weight, he was a big guy, he's lost a lot of weight, so well done, Dan. Dan now basically eats rice cakes. Fish and a rice cake. Me and Dan have been in America, we've been promoting my music over there for the Yanks. And we've been doing this really, I think quite a special acoustic version of a song I wrote about my little sister, and it's called Safe Inside.
Oh, Is it time to let go? Now you're older. Don't leave me this way. I won't sleep. Please step inside. Will you call me to tell me you're alright? 'Cause I